April 7 each year is celebrated as World Health Day by the World Health Organization, and this year's theme is Beat Diabetes. About 350 million people worldwide are suffering from diabetes, a number likely to be more than double in the next 20 years. Amol Nayakwari, Joint Managing Director, Indus Health Plus, pioneer in preventive healthcare, says that there is a need for creating awareness on a daily basis and not just one particular day.
Diabetes is the root cause of multiple diseases. It's like a disease which invites other diseases. It's very unfortunate, but that is the scenario. And the percentage of diabetic population in India, like we discussed some time back, is increasing, and it's projected to cross 10 crore people in another 5 years. So there is going to be almost 100% jump in that. That have a healthy diet, have a healthy physical activity, and go for a regular preventive health checkups, depending on your age, then you can certainly get rid of or control the impact of all these lifestyle diseases.
On the occasion of 125th birth anniversary of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, the state work